from Dr. Dre and Snoop. Now, how did that work out?
Basically, I had Dre signed as exclusive producer and exclusive artist. Mm-hmm. So when Dre tried to make his deal over at Interscope, you know, I was included for the next 6 years. So you can say all you want to say. Basically, you can diss me all you want, but I'm going to get paid. That's why I say Dre days only easy's payday. And that's real.